faces, because the Banana Split Show is about to begin.